You wouldn't have to be Avengers if you struck first.
Just get one thing straight. I am not your sidekick.
Thank you.
allow it. Allow it. I shall tear this castle apart and doom with it.
It is time.
Zapped into some cable reality show, I'm gonna be pretty mad!
Same here. Who's ready for some of what I got?
I'm out of here.
Then you will miss the opportunity of a lifetime.
Dr. Doom!
The stone's on you, man.
Be still, Electro. I brought you here to give you a gift. Each of you has a goal just outside your grasp. I've invited you here to change your fortunes. To give you the gift of life-changing power.
Doom, you are a fool.
Dormammu.
I have been watching you from my dark dimension. You are playing with power beyond your command. Power from the cosmic gods. Did you think that I would stand by and let you...
Anyone else?
I think I speak for everyone when I say, yeah, all right, I'm in.
I don't know what he was doing to them, and I don't know how he was doing it. But you see, I ain't looking to take over the world. And since I'm hardly the world-saving type either, I figured, you know, that's your deal.
If you're lying, bub, we'll be back.
Hulk squish.
He's not lying. There's an energy source in there that's off the charts.
Let's go.
I shall lay waste to everything they hold to you.
your real power!
Spill all of your secrets before the last of your blood. I face stronger avatars in my sleep. Seriously, the realm of dreams is a dangerous place.
All yours. This fight ends now.
Now you shall feel the consequences of your treachery.
Trials and tribulations I have suffered. Today, finally, victory is complete!
According to my sensors, these power levels could rip the planet in half.
So that's bad, right?
No!
Guys, listen up. Everything we fought for has come to this. Right here, right now. This ends.
Assemble.
Today belongs to Doom.
Doom is a leader. The only threat he faces is force. But I'm feeling mercy.
Did we win?
It's over.
So this is what winning feels like.
Shawarma time.
What is it with you and the...
Halt, wait.
What's happening exactly?
I have no idea.
I don't say that. You're the big brain. You don't know, nobody knows.
And I'm telling you, I've never seen anything like this before.
Well, that winning feeling didn't last long, did it?
I see you here.
Don't make me regret.
Repeat. This is a Priority One distress call from S.H.I.E.L.D. Agent Dugan. Dr. Selvig tells me that we are under attack by, get this, frost giants from the Asgardian realm of Jotunheim. We do not have the personnel to deal with some kind of monster invasion. I need some big guns up here right now. Protect that flank! Don't let them...
You heard the man, no time to waste. One of my pilots can get you to Norway. And tell those Asgardians I don't appreciate it when their problems become my problems.
These pitiful mortals. So focused on immediate troubles that they never see the larger plan.
Oh, Father. You chose an unfortunate moment to enter your Odin sleep. With the power I gathered from the mortal's cosmic cube, I've opened portals to bring Asgard's enemies right to its doorstep. As my new allies take the city, I'll claim the throne and rule Asgard myself. Malekith, Curse, and the rest of the Dark Elves were quite eager to act on their long-simmering anger against Asgard. I really should thank Victor Von Doom, wherever he may be, for unwittingly delivering unto me my ultimate victory. Sometimes I forget how useful these mortals can be.